Hey guys! Hey, not that my second meal, but I just wanted to do this to get over with them. I just took a shower for a day. Then it was like 4-6. It's 4-6, and I started like a 3 sets in my shower. So, yeah, I did want to get my shower early, so, I don't have to do it at night. Because I will have school tomorrow, because I'm not school today. Now we'll be at to June. A few days. I know I should try. I had to do laundry a little bit. So I'm gonna tell you like what I do after my shower. I'm not gonna rip my teeth or anything. Just because I'm still gonna eat dinner today. So yeah, I am going to my face box, but in the sink and washer room. But after this one time, I dropped my iPod. Good thing it crashed. Thank God. Now I cannot carry it when I have the computer. So first thing I do after my shower, just get everything out so I don't have to do it like one by one. Actually, I'm not going to do my face wash either because I will do my face wash and then I'm going to do it tonight too. Okay. Now let's see. So first thing I do, the second thing I do is brush my hair. After I brush my hair, usually it's time to do it. I don't know why I do the shower. I did not get done today. It's very cold outside, somewhere below zero. Trying to wait for the winter to snow. My sister's lucky she's in Georgia. That's so sad. So, yeah. After I brush my hair with this airbrush, I usually do it. Okay, I'm just going to do a simple spray. I just need to think that we'll do the end because I do not like being like the one I have when holding now. I like these little ones better because then I don't have to deal with the how big the one I have on me. So now I start the braid. I'll try not to make the veil long. Then I will start snowboarding after I get the snowboards from my uncle's house. I'm two uncles and they live in the same house together. So if you don't know how to braid, if you want to braid and you don't know how, just take 3 strands of hair. Put this one over here, close with your pinky, and then take this one, the one that was under here, and you keep going. And then this is all doing happy braid. I feel like my hair, but you're doing. Because you know how to braid, that's great. But if you don't know how, and you have siblings that know how, they got small or else you could get your hair braided by your mom. I used to do that. My mom used to do it for me. So I didn't know how to braid, but one day I learned how to braid. So I was going to the bunny shower last year. And I just went to it recently, Saturday. So then I usually put the odor on. I put it on weird, so where I do this, I put it on like that. So I will be doing it on our side. So after I put it on, I usually put the cat back on. But for my DRI, I use this Iron Man Hammer Ultra Max people. So the other is at the 4th. How are we doing this 4th until on Friday? And my mom will be going to the store of getting a new bear for me, because the one I have now is like 2 pickle barrels, because the bear's size had to be 2 and 1 4th. And I have a 2 today. So yeah, we cannot have that because I just learned that last year. So it's too long, so. And I do collect fish while shining. Oh yeah, but before all the stuff I showed you, I usually post music on my iPad. So I took it to Demon. I know this is messy, but I don't care. I don't even care. And yeah, about this one. Every day is a different size. And then I take it to like this. I can have overhead. And I usually put it on like everyone's face. And I have another product that only reduced my acne. You could tell I have acne maybe. I'm not sure. So I can see myself filming my voice. So I'm on the computer. So yeah, I probably watch all over my face. I will see go upstairs because I got the computer. I'll be doing it down here. It depends on the lemon. I'm not gonna burn my teeth or anything because it's too early. So that's what I'm waiting for tonight. So yeah. Since the laundry room has a sink, I'll be going to that one today. I need to go upstairs, but like the video, I'm not caring to talk to myself. My mom will think that I don't like. So then I go to a sink, and today I'll be going to the one in the laundry room. This one, and I'll put cold water. And then I usually dry off something not to dry off with. That's nasty. I could just rub out my pants. Honestly, I won't find a place. I'm just gonna put that on my desk and I will go upstairs again after this so I can get the water on my face. Anyway. Sorry for mom. I don't have my face. That's it. If you see my reels that I made earlier, now I've got my password because it's sure has. That's cool name. But I hold the pajamas on because I had those pajamas like for 2 days, like for 24 hours, but like 12 hours. Yesterday, yeah, 12 hours. Like, yeah, I don't know how many hours, but. 1.5 days, so then I put this axe be 20% more acne medication daily spend and cleansing pads. I like the pads better, so not the cream that you run water face because it'll feel cold to me, but they am freezing cold when I have cold water, especially during my showers. So I always use hot water and a treat that helps prevent breakouts. And I have breakouts like right now. If you cannot tell, I have acne. If you cannot tell on camera, you cannot tell on camera, but I do have acne. Trust me, I'm not fun with acne. I'll get braces too, so I hold my pimples. Then I take this cleansing pad. It's like, I don't know how many, but I know I take one, two pads per day, one more one night, and I don't know my face like that. After I sweat, So that's what I do after my shower. I do more, but I brush my teeth. Honestly, that's like at night, cause I will eat more later in the day. So yeah, that's why I forgot one thing, but I'll do it later. Oh yeah, I also forgot I put lotion on. I use the Sweet Crush body lotion, and I use this for my legs and arms, but and this for my feet. So yeah, sorry this video is gonna be long. And this lotion is very good. It smells amazing, I think. I barely smell it. It's still coming. I'm also calling my dry elbows, because I have dry elbows. Then I put it on my arm. These aren't going to disarm, so that's why we'll put it on this lid. Get out the finger, and then grab it. If you hear music, then after my iPad. So yeah, I'll do my legs after we all said those are 2 minutes, and my limit like 15 minutes and my video is for some reason. I try to think about it. Right? So yeah, I'll see you next week. Sorry this was long, but honestly, I hope you guys enjoyed this. So up the video for a morning routine. So and although don't say me in comments, for the other videos I do, I say approved comments. I do not want. So see you next week. Bye.